The sixth is a summary video about 5 easy steps to grow shiitake mushrooms. Here we go. This time we explain so simple, 5 easy steps to grow shiitake mushrooms. Let's review together. The first step is rising shiitake logs. It was to move the logs from the place to do the second incubation to the place where shiitake fruits. If it's troublesome, you can skip it. The second step is preliminary watering. It is important for making shiitake beds. Do this 3 to 7 days before soaking, depending on the temperature. A quick wet is enough. The third step is soaking. Soaking is the most efficient way to supply water. Try to find the best way to suit the number of logs and the environment you have. The fourth step is fruiting shiitake mushrooms. Be careful not to dry buds come out. When you can see the gills on the back of the cap, it's ready to pick and enjoy. Or wait and pick shiitake as your favorite. The final step is post-picking management. You still can get some shiitake at the second flush. After picking, let the logs rest in suitable environment for about 45 days. After that, if you do preliminary watering and soak, you'll see some shiitake mushrooms again. As a bonus, we explained that low temperature to make shiitake mushrooms bigger, medium to high temperatures to make them thinner. If social media is the top priority, you should soak logs longer at the first soak. The part of this time is how to grow shiitake mushrooms, especially soaking. To grow shiitake mushroom artificially, it is essential to soak logs in water. Also, there is room for ingenuity in this stage. The reason is that this work is repeated throughout the year. For details, please watch 5 easy steps to grow shiitake mushrooms from the column that appears when you press the title. It would be nice if they could grow in the same way every time. But that cannot be happened in shiitake cultivation. Yield can be not so good unless it is managed in the best way for the environment.